Hi, Scorpio. Welcome to my channel. This is your reading for the next week. Let's see. What do we have for you, Scorpio? Quick message. You need to trust. Okay. Trust in the universe. Let's see an advice for you, Scorpio. Aquarius energy, it's a confirmation about trust. Trust the universe, Scorpio. Okay. Aquarius energy is about your wish come true. Something beautiful is coming for you, Scorpio. Let's see, what do you need to focus? On your side, Scorpio. Beautiful change coming for you next week. But you don't see coming. It's about something legal, justice, Libra energy. A marriage, a divorce, something officially important. Justice is on your side, it's going to bring balance in your life, Scorpio. Let's see. Also contemplation. It's you. You've been dreaming a lot. And now you can see what is the best for you. You need to take inspired action, Scorpio. Freedom. It's you free about the situation. Can be talking about you've been feeling stuck. About the situation or something legal here. I'll see you very happy next week. Let's see. What's going on for you, Scorpio? Virgo energy, Aquarius energy. This is a confirmation you've been feeling stuck about the situation, Scorpio. Time for you to free yourself, because it's just an illusion. With the Queen of Cups, you're ready to be in a relationship. It's your energy, Scorpio. You can see in this deck, she's pregnant. You're also very intuitive assistant, Scorpio. You're someone very loving, caring, helping yourself, generous. And let's see what's going on for you. Someone is feeling very exciting about you. Like this person needs to travel to be with you. He has to cut about movement. Concern energy, we have Aries, Leo, Sagittarius energy. With the chariot, it's about stay focused on what you really want and go for it, to take action, to have success, victory. I really feel like it's your person taking action towards you. To have success, okay? Six of Wands, success, victory. So there's a lot of people around you celebrating your success, supporting you. Definitely there is a connection here. Your person is very different from you. It's also time for you to make a choice, okay? Page of Swords, I feel like you have children around you. It's like a student, you need to be open for a new opportunity. It's about curiosity, to learn new skills, like a student. Seven of Cups. As the situation is not clear, you've been feeling confused, but it's time for you to make the decision, okay? You're going to celebrate something next week, Scorpio. It's a celebration with your friends. See what's going on. Like you are dealing with a Capricorn, we have also the Knight of Wands. Someone is not giving up on you. With the devil here, you need to face in your fear, your shell, your ego, Scorpio. There is the Ace of Wands. The Ace of Wands is a new passion. Okay, with a high offense, someone wants to marry you, wants to have a long-term commitment with you. Okay, it's Taurus energy. And with the Page of Pentacles, you're going to receive a message from your person. Let's see what's going on with the Chariot. It's about traveling, taking action. Six of Pentacles. Okay, in this connection, you need to open your heart to receive, but it's also important for you, Scorpio, to be generous, okay? What's going on with the Six of Wands? It's success coming for you, Scorpio. Wow, it's going to be very unexpected. Okay, with the Tower, you're going to build something more stable with better foundation. But it's like a shock. It's a Lovers. Ace of Cups, a new love, okay. Someone has a lot of feelings for you here, Scorpio. Let's see with the Page of Swords. There is a lot of Major Arcana showing up in your reading, Scorpio. Big change for you next week. We have the email. I feel like there is a separation or a breakup with your person. There is a distance, I feel like. It's why your person needs to move to travel to be with you. You need to be patient, okay? This connection is going to grow. With the Emperor, you are dealing with someone very mature and successful. It's like a father figure. This person is going to protect you, Scorpio. With the Three of Cups, I can see a reunion. We have the Three of Cups twice. It's a celebration, a meeting with this person, okay? Let's see, what's going on with the Seven of Cups? You're feeling confused. You're feeling confused about your success, Scorpio. It's because it's like a shock, it's a surprise. And with the Three of Cups, what's going on? It's a celebration with the Moon. The Moon is Pisces, Cancer energy. It's also talking about a secret or something is hiding. Clarity is coming for you here. Let's see, what's going on? What's going on? Important for you to trust next week, okay? Big change. You can see we have family here. This person wants to have a family to grow with you. Something stable. A new beginning in your life. You are going to choose a new direction. It's like a crossroad. You are making an important decision next week, Scorpio. It was a period of stagnation here. Feel like something important is going to happen in winter season, okay? It's also important for you to rest. You've been working too much, Scorpio. What's going on here? We have the Dark Cats. It's about loyalty, friendship, trust, a companion, a partner, a long-term commitment, okay? You can trust your person. It's also time for you to trust your instincts, Papio. And we have success showing up twice for you. Success about something legal, authority or business, okay? Something important here. And we have the whip. The whip is a fight conflict. Maybe you've been fighting about something and now it's going to end. It's very unexpected. You're going to win a conflict. It's why you are celebrating, okay? The situation was very confused, but you are celebrating with your friends, your community. Let's see what's going on here. You have justice also here. Justice is on your side, Scorpio. Let's see. Justice again. An important message. Okay? With bad health, it's healing. Important for you, Scorpio. And you can see, I feel like it's a contract or something legal coming for you next week. Or very soon. And I see you're very happy about this decision. It was a fight, okay? Sorrows, repeating with someone. Can be talking about for some of you who've been waiting for a divorce, okay? Let's see more justice. And you can see the same story. Abundance, success again about the situation, Scorpio. In this deck, it's abundance. The Six of Wands. We have the Six of Wands three times with three different decks. It's a very good card. And the Three of Cups, it's you celebrating in this deck. Yes, joy, the Three of Cups. Scorpio, this is your reading. Thank you so much for watching and being here. Take care. Bye.